Stadium, which I thought was one of the coolest. You know, I thought it was
one.
I did. I went to the whole thing.
Yeah.
I did the whole thing, and I thought it was one of the most interesting. I love museums. I'm kind of a nerd that way, like a history major in college, so I love all that stuff. But that was truly one of the most interesting museums because I really found out how ingrained Coca-Cola is. Like, I'm not gonna lie, if I go to a restaurant and they have a competitor, I'm like, I'll have water. That's how much I'm a Coca-Cola person. So I want you to tell everybody, you guys, these are coins. I let the cat out of the bag.
My kids hate it, so I always order Diet Coke, of course.
Yes, and you and I on the set always have our Diet Coke.
And then they say, well, is another Diet Cola okay? And I go, well, is Monopoly money okay? I mean, you know, we're not going to have the real thing. I mean, you know.
So
my kids hate that.
I know. I'm sure they do.
Which is why I do it.
Yeah, which is why
I
do it.
So anyway, from Coca-Cola, like you said, you've done the thing, I've done the thing.
Yes.
So here is Coca-Cola. So they did the Coca-Cola bottle cap originally 2 years ago. Well, now they have added to the Coke line. So you've got Coca-Cola, Diet Coke, Sprite, and Fanta. These are coins, folks.
Like, that is nutty. Like,
These are solid silver.
Can I touch one?
Yeah, I want to
show
them this one.
Okay.
Just show the reverse of that one.
Okay.
There you go.
Look at
those are solid silver that you're going to have right there. Check that out. It's from Fiji. It's a $1 coin. It's a silver dollar in essence. That is the.
It feels like a bottle cap.
Yeah, it is a bottle cap in essence.
I mean, how cool is that? Look at the back.
And you have to understand Coca-Cola. So you've been there. So there. Attention to detail is legendary. So that, I cannot tell you how many tries we had to do to get that.
And their security is legendary.
Is legendary
as well. For their proprietary brand and everything that they do.
So we took an old style Coca-Cola vending machine.
Oh, that is too cool for school.
And this is the packaging. And that's how it comes to you, just like that. The certificates of authenticity right over here.
Oh, they're like little coasters.
Isn't that unbelievable?
that is the coolest thing.
This is absolutely one of the coolest Coca-Cola things.
That and the Star Trek thing. You just had me.
Yeah, that's right. Just did that. And so this is how it comes. It has the limited edition. You can see the limited edition set that you're going to have right here. It's got the Coca-Cola Diet Coke, Sprite, and Fanta. It's absolutely amazing. It's going to come with the certificate of authenticity that you see here. Look at this. Does all of this. The certificates are numbered, folks, for the set. This is set number 930. This is set number 930 that you're going to have.
So is this something that you commissioned, or how does this...
Somebody went to Coke and said, we want to do a coin. We've agreed with the country of Fiji, okay, to make it into legal tender. You could technically go spend this in Fiji if you wanted. We want to do it out of solid silver. We want to have your approval. This has to be 100% licensed through Coca-Cola.
Right.
So this is an official licensed Coca-Cola collectible.
I mean, that has to be one of the top brands that's difficult to license, like Disney.
They're in the same.
That's what I was going to say.
We've licensed both of them.
I know, I remember that. That's why I brought
Disney
that up.
Disney is legendary. Coca-Cola is legendary.
Yes, so
and the
cool.
third one for that, which we've licensed and we have coins for on HSN.com, is Star Wars.
Those
are the big three
this
in all of licensing that you're going to have right there. How cool is that?
I can't get over how cool.
Oh, by the way, at $169.95, that's all four coins and this. That's not a per coin or one of our auto ships or anything like that.
You get all four of them.
You get all four of them and the little Coca-Cola distributor limited edition set with the certificate of authenticity and the limited edition box.
What a great Father's Day gift or Mother's Day. Like, you know who you are in your life that you're like obsessed with Coke.
One's already in my office.
Oh yeah, I'm sure.
Absolutely.
I'm sure. Like, you are like the Diet Coke guy. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if I'm supposed to say that, but there it is. It's always like off. I'm like, I feel like a kindred spirit with the Diet Coke because I am.
And so what they do, and then here's the other cool part. Check out the. It has the special, the hardest part was designing the capsules to hold the coins perfectly. So each one is in its own individual capsule. So I'm gonna put that, so there it goes like that.
And they come custom sealed when you get them.
Yeah, custom sealed. I just took one out so that we could
show it.
So we could show it. Now I don't even have the coin in right.
Yeah.
There you go.
There it is. Wow, I heard that.
Right in.
I heard that vacuum sealing.
Vacuum seals it right there. Check that out. And that is solid silver. So four solid silver coins. Wow. Now, we've done Coca-Cola bottle caps, one of the greatest sellers in the history of kind of these, you know, these specialized dollars. We have never done Diet Coke. We've never done Sprite. We've never done Fanta. So these are in part of this limited edition set. Absolutely, positively amazing. It is incredibly collectible. The limited edition set, and remember, the certificates are individually numbered that you see right there.
Okay, so I just want to say we've got our last call on this coin that